Okay, for those of you that have had the same kind of head-scratching moments that I had when I first got this Predator Pro gun in terms of how to get the line wrap done properly, just decided to shoot a quick video here because it's actually, you're making a really simple mistake if you can't figure this out. And it took me a while to figure it out. And once I did, it was like, duh. All right. So basically the idea here is you want to get the shooting line so that it's coming up around the one of the two prongs on the front of the muzzle, the open muzzle here. I'm doing this around the left-hand prong. It's going to come up around that prong, across the top of the spear shaft here, and then down on the opposite side of the spear shaft through this groove, and down that groove, and across the front of the muzzle on the bottom side, down the barrel of the gun, all the way down to the line release here, and then back up to the shock cord connection, the clip right here on the bungee cord. Okay. Now, the way that's done, if you try to load it or you try to wrap that line starting from this point and coming down around the line release and then back up, you won't be able to figure it out. That's the problem I was having. But basically, this is really simple. You got to start from the other end. So I'm going to go ahead and just release this spear out of the trigger mechanism here, pull the line completely free, and try to do this with one hand while I stay in the frame of the camera. The basic idea here being that you want to have the spear shaft with the line on the end come down through the bands like this, so straight down through there, and then into the trigger mechanism while it's laying on top of the rail of the gun. You hear it click there. And just put the safety on so it doesn't flop out. Okay, now the line and the spear are both going down through the center of the bands right here. So I'm going to reach down between those, or inside of those bands, or in front of the bands, and I'm going to grab that line as it comes off the base of the spear shaft. I'm going to make that first wrap around that prong, across the top of the spear shaft, and down the other side to that guide in the front of the muzzle. Down the bottom front of the muzzle, right here, down the shaft, or the barrel of the gun, down to the line release, and I'm going to pull against that bungee and get myself a little bit of slack, hook it around the line release, and it's done. Ready to go, no fouling with the bands, and it's properly wrapped around the front, as you can hopefully see in the video. And you can hopefully hear me over the airplane that's flying overhead now. If you, as I said, if you try to start from this end, and you come down to the trigger, or the line release here, and then come back up and try to go backwards, you'll get fouled up, it'll get really hard. So just start from this end, start from the base of the spear, make sure you're inserting the spear and the shooting line down through the bands of the gun. That's a pretty obvious one. Go down in there, lock it in place, and then start your wrap from this end and go down to the line release and back. And have fun with it. Good luck.